Actually, there was a backlash to that.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, I guess that makes sense.
I mean, it was a. I think it was a pretty comical backlash, but.
Comical backlash?
No, like people got upset, but it culminated in, like, one person's, like, a funny YouTube video that everyone was like, "Ah, this is funny," and the guy who made it was like, "Yeah, it was supposed to be funny."
Very cool.
And then everyone stopped being upset, or they just moved on.
So it would be okay.
Sometimes I think about how much I'm missing with the touchscreen. Like, touchscreens are almost 10 years old, right?
Yeah, no, they're millions of years older than that. People didn't used to use them because they were annoying.
What?
Touchscreens are pretty old.
Oh, you mean like, yeah, with the pen? But I'm talking
about.
No.
I remember going to the science center when I was a kid and there was stuff you could do with your fingers.
Oh, that's a good point. So, anyways, assuming that the iPhone or Android or like all the tablets and all that stuff, assuming that's the next step in computers,
yeah.
I'm pretty far behind.
Oh well. It makes you feel better, so am I.
It does make me feel better that you use a CD player. What?
This is a new little
boy. I think CDs were invented in like 1991.
I think they're older than that, actually.
I don't know. Yeah, this is difficult. I'm actually proud of myself for that.
For what?
I just did something that was very hard for me. And as I think that's what they mean by as you get more into guitar, you'll start to like music you didn't like before. Because, like, what you just heard as someone who's listening probably didn't sound any different from anything else I played. But it was actually difficult for me.
I gotta say, I'm also not completely paying attention.
Yeah.
I love you.
Well, listen to this.
It does sound cool.
I was trying to prove a point that basically things that are hard to play are not necessarily better than things that are easy to play.
Oh. That's true. I agree. I'm sorry, I left you. I'm also trying to solve a mystery. It's very important.
I know.
I solve a mystery.
I know, I love you.
And that's also mysteries.
It is okay.
Mystery.
Yes. And I saw, yeah, I ignore you when you study physics. I should be like, ooh, so the ionization model of carbon electron sure is a difficult thing to learn about.
Carbon electrons?
I have a great...
Well, no, you should at least know that carbon doesn't have, like, carbon, there isn't a sort of electron, that all electrons are the same electrons.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, I love you.
I offend you with how ignorant of science I am.
No, you are good, I think.
Okay, I can't play that because that's where my cut is. I kind of want to put on a movie or something after this. Remember that Robin Hood Men of Tights we watched last week?
Mm-hmm.
So something like, you know, I have the box set of Mel Brooks.
Yes, that'd be fun.
Although I'm not sure how much, like, if it's a really terrible movie, it'll be difficult for me to judge if it's terrible or if I'm just not medicated enough.
Or you're just not in the mood.
Yeah. But I've heard a lot of things over the years about this movie, Blazing Saddles.
Oh, I've heard about that too a lot.
And I've never seen that. Pretty good hand and finger configuration. I get for guitar, I mean. But what I was going to say is, like, my fingers aren't, I don't think I have, like, the best hands ever for guitar. I'm just
talking. You have good, like, long, strong, skinny fingered hands.
Yeah.
Like, basically, you and I have similar hands, except yours are bigger. So, basically, like, yeah. And you have flexible hands, too.
Well, anyone can have flexible hands if they try, right?
I don't think so. I don't think the flexibility, one thing I learned in ballet is flexibility does actually vary. And like, yeah, if you stretch for long enough.
Yeah.
It's the same thing, like your fingers seem to be naturally flexible.
I guess typing on the keyboard helped.
Yeah.
Okay, I just want to check the time because we had this long conversation and I still have stuff to practice and I want to see how much battery and everything there is.
Awesome.
So I've been filming for 57, 58 minutes and 62 minutes left on the battery, so don't have to worry. So it'll just be one of those like 5-part videos.
Okay.
Or maybe I'll just go through this really quickly. There's a part of my brain that wants to play guitar, and this is similar to like how your other mom was answering me on Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
So like, the part of my brain that controls my desires, so I have the desire to play guitar, versus the part of my brain that controls my ability to play the guitar.
Mm-hmm.
Are those separate regions?
Sort of, yeah.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah, it just, that is all.
Yeah, like what, I mean, do you want me to say more about it?
Yeah, if you can.
Okay, well, I don't really remember exactly, but the part of your brain that makes you want to play guitar is probably connected to both the pleasure center, but also the part, like, the long, your frontal lobe, as in, like, the long-term goal center.
Okay.
Whereas the ability to play it is both in the auditory and music and in your motor cortex.
It's also, but I'm thinking, like, to compare it to a computer. Say, every time I play guitar, I'm filling up my brain's hard drive with learning processes.
Mm-hmm.
And I basically, when I sleep, so that would be like the RAM, the random access memory.
Yeah.
Anyways, so when I sleep, that gets flushed and like internalized and like systemized. So if I play guitar so much, that part of the brain fills up.
Mm-hmm.
I may still want to keep playing, but it's like, sorry, you're not good. We really want you to stop now because you filled us up and we need to flush the memory, right?
Yeah.
Does that make sense at all?
I don't know.
Okay. I'm sorry.
No, don't be sorry.
I can shut up if you want.
No, you don't need to shut up. Stop. Stop that. You don't need to shut up.
I know. A lot of people have been telling me to shut up.
No, you don't need to shut up. I just don't know the answer. Sorry.
It's okay. Thank you. with you?
Maybe a little bit.
You never acknowledge.
I don't,
it's true.
You want me to be honest, right? It doesn't mean you're bad, it means that...
Maybe it's the chord structure, because I think I am, like, pretty much played as it's supposed to be played.
Yeah.
Thank you. brain land.
Because of the
polysporin. Yep. Yeah. That was more practice than actually. That was not really musical, but.
No, but it was good.
I just heard it. I think I'm like 20 minutes past the point when I should have stopped.
Awesome.
I love you.
I love.
Goodbye, internet.